We're at the Lonesome Lake parking lot, the trailhead to Kinsmans. Starting to head up now. Coming up to Lonesome Lake right now. Pretty icy on the way in. We'll have to change the spikes here pretty quick. We won't be crossing that lake today. That's the first cannonball. Oh, look at that view. Beautiful. We're on the Fish and Jimmy Trail. Not as much snow on this trail as there was on some lake coming up. I think we're gonna start getting into the ice a little bit. I'm gonna start climbing here pretty quick. Oh yeah, here it comes. We're at the call of North Kinsman. And start heading up here pretty quick. Still on the Fish and Jimmy Trail. What do you think, Bailey? We'll check out this waterfall. That's the trail. That's not a waterfall. Holy shit. Still on the Fish and Jimmy Trail. We're coming up to the Kinsman Ridge Trail, about a mile, I think. Got a clearing up here, I'll be able to see. Yeah, there's the ridge up there. So not too far. Holy shit. That's what they were talking about in that trip report.
Really?
This stuff. Very dangerous.
Wow.
We're almost up at the ridge. We're getting our first view. Franconia Ridge right there. In the top of Mount Cannon. Smells like Christmas. We come up to the junction of the Kinsman Ridge Trail. I think we had left.
I'm trying to remember.
Coming up to the summit of North Kinsman. I believe this is it, huh?
I think it's
yeah.
Pretty, yeah.
It's an outlook down there. You want to take a five down here? Here's the view. Look how small Mount Cannon looks in comparison to the Franconia Ridge. Amazing. heading over to South Kinsman. Right at the summit of South Kinsman. Weather's starting to come in, but not quite here. Still beautiful out. We're coming off the summit of South Kinsman. Almost up to the top of the north. There's our view. It's just fucking beautiful. There's the north summit right up there. Gonna hit that ice that we climbed up on the way up. It's gonna be a bitch going down. But the views are good. That's really all that matters. Heading down fishing Jimmy. It's softened up quite a bit, so the spikes are digging in. It's a lot more safe than I thought it was going to be. Yeah, this is going to be a mess in a couple of days. This is the damn trail. Made it back to the Lonesome Lake Hut. Took a small break.
Pretty over there.
Yep. Good, how you doing?
Hi.
Hi. Three quarters of a mile out from the trailhead.